Due to the explicit content, viewer discretion is advised.
Hello everybody, Zach here. Welcome back to GTA 5 / GTA Online. This is going to be GTA 5 on the PlayStation 4. It is the new gen, next gen version of GTA 5 / GTA Online. And me, myself, Jeff, and Bugs are going to be in a GTA Online session for a little bit here. I'm going to release these as my unedited series in a couple episodes, because I feel like you guys should be right there along for the ride, definitely with this initial stuff when we learn new game mechanics and we see some of the new features and additions to the Grand Theft Auto 5 / GTA Online world. So if you're on the fence about purchasing GTA 5, don't. Just go and buy it. Don't be on the fence is what I'm trying to say. Just go and buy it. It is well worth the money, the new features. Everybody's seen it already, first-person mode, but it is a game changer. It changes Grand Theft Auto completely. It is like going from the top-down world of GTA to when we got GTA 3 and we got 3D graphics. It is exactly like that leap. It even though it's the same game, you know, technically as GTA 5 on the 360 and PS3, it is, I don't know, it is just game-changing. And it's a new, completely new experience. So, yes, in my opinion, it is 100% warranted as an additional purchase, as well as I feel like the PC version, more than likely, in the next month, next couple months, will be a warranted purchase as well. So if you're on the fence, don't be. Go and pick it up. Not an ad. Not paid by Rockstar in any sense of the way. Unless they want to send me money, that'd be great. But yeah, without further ado, enjoy this completely unedited session of myself, Jeff, and Bugs in GTA Online / GTA 5 Next Gen. This is first-person GTA Online Next Gen, current gen, whatever gen you want to call it. Why do people across the street? Seems
like PlayStation
legit.
4.
PlayStation 4, not the PC. Lols. Holy shit.
Or the X-Bone.
Or the X-Bone, which has less grass. Lols. Oh, there it is.
What?
Forgot.
What is that noise?
Oh, I just bumped cinematic, but it looks it's awesome.
Probably his horn.
Depth of field.
You have the cop horn?
Depth of field, yep.
Oh, okay. I thought there's a cop honking his horn around here somewhere.
That makes sense. Alrighty. Let's roll.
Look at
my
that.
My wheel is slowly moving backwards.
How awesome.
Both my wheels
looks.
Are.
What the hell are you doing, Zach?
Just weird. Admiring your car?
Mm-hmm. Your dirty car. All right, Jeff, you want to go to a clothing store?
Yeah, I want to change. There's nothing in here, is there?
I thought there was. Oh, yeah, right over here. Inside, please.
Was there? I wasn't sure.
Yep, right over here. There's also tattoo and hair.
Yeah, I see that on the. I see that on my map, but I don't see anything about clothes.
Hop in cars.
Double, yeah. Expand your mini map. It's right up here.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Yeah, and as I'm sure everybody knows, but just to you know, tell everybody again, first person's amazing.
It is.
It is game changing. It literally is not the same game with first person, or the ability to go into first person. Should I say?
Yeah.
Somebody's going to go, oh, is it forced? That's stupid. No, it's not forced. Oh, look at that. This woman texting in glorious HD.
I need to change my helmet. I'm going to do one of those open face ones because I don't like the visors at night really suck.
Look at this guy looking at clothes. What's up, dude? I'm gonna browse the taps.
Yeah, there's people inside now and stuff. It's not just a ghost town.
Yeah, it's different.
The t-shirt graphics look so good.
Oh, yes. They're so... Yeah, not garbage looking like they were.
They're not pixelated.
Yeah.
I can read what stuff says. It's amazing.
Yeah, it looks awesome.
I don't like any of that stuff.
It looks so good. Oh, bulletproof helmets. There they are. The lasting standing update.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they look so good.
Yeah, they do.
Everything looks good. As long as I don't get painted on hair again.
Lols.
Be fine.
Lols.
Blades.
Can you drive me away? I want to request a vehicle.
Yeah. Where'd you park your bike? Right up here?
Right there, right in front of Jeff's.
Don't look behind us.
Mechanic. Alright. Oh, God.
Whoops.
That was gonna be bad.
Almost. Here should be far enough, right?
Yeah, that should be fine here. I'm gonna do this. Coming at you. What am I doing?
You're adjusting. You're messing with your nose.
I was
in your face.
Going crazy in your passenger seat. Oh, here we go. Nice. Oh, kind of. Put me up on a hill.
Seems legit. You couldn't even shut your door, bro.
Shut for me.
Oh, seems legit. Oh, it then all of a sudden shut. Okay. Like ghost shut? That was interesting.
Hey, there's that the rat rod's here again.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, the yellow
you
one.
You know what you can do.
What, take that in and try to sell it?
You can. God. You can, and they have different values now.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to do.
Give it a shot. I'm going to go in and change my wheels.
It's the money. I love the interiors of these old vehicles. What's wrong with it now? What's wrong with her now?
Nothing. Oh, I need to put window tint back on. That's one thing. Got scammed out of my window tint.
Let me repair it for 51 and sell it and see how much it is. Yep, I'm going to make almost $13,000 from just taking that in and selling it.
What?
Yep. Had some good parts on it.
I want my money back.
Oh, hey, look.
Game.
A Sultan.
Friday.
What do you mean a Sultan?
There's a Sultan out here at the gas pump. Not a RS. Oh. Oh, my gosh. The emblems.
Why the hell would Meriwether be calling me?
To say
just
that you
answer.
Can...
I think, like, you can call in an airstrike.
Yeah.
Blah, 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 you know.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm think it's. I think that one rule still applies. No, you should answer it because I think that one thing still applies where if you answer a call, they tell you and then they don't call you. Remember?
Yeah.
The whole thing?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. I've just been answering them because I'm like,
I'll have to do that another time because that wasn't happening. Oh, my God.
What?
Right in front of me, this traffic just crashed.
Oh, yeah,
over here.
I see it.
Right in front of me.
They're trying to figure it out right now, so I'm just going to let them work it.
Oh, God.
Dude, it was the funniest thing ever in single player. Oh, look at this. This is GTA 4 right here.
This is GTA 4 right here.
Oh, no, but they figured it out.
They did. Which
that's the difference with GTA 5 is they figure it out. 4, they just do the same repetitiveness, and you're just like, that didn't work the first time. Why would it work the 18th?
I thought Zach just on the side of the highway staring at everything going on.
It's admiring.
Oh, another one out of nowhere and crashed into me.
Oh, seems legit.
What in the fuck just happened?
Look how good you
trashed my car, bro.
You got a nice car, lady.
Oh my! I'll have to go fix it.
It's like the amount of traffic is messing these people up. Like,
no, I think it's somebody else. It was somebody else's traffic because it wasn't like there for a second. And they just kind of just glitched forward a little bit, and then it just smashed into everything.
Seems nice.
Yeah, traffic is a little weird in online. I think because there's more. So
yeah, I'm not sure.
It's a little weird.
I'll just repair my car. It's all right. Oop, shit, wrong way.
I got a big mud splat on the passenger side of my car.
So yeah, here's my amazing Dukes. Oh, that would be a sweet picture.
Everything
we'll have
would
to
be,
do that.
Everything would be a Actually. Sweet picture. Oh, in front of the country store would be cool too. At those
the
old
country
pumps.
Store.
Yeah, you can actually read the signs now.
Yeah, I was like, what are you talking about?
This is Don's country, country store. And look, you can see the word 50 cents. Wait, what's that say? 50 scoosh and blow. I don't know what that means. 50 cent scoosh and blow. Air and water. What are you?
Cars in my way.
You gonna try? You trying to kill us?
It didn't work.
Look
very
at this.
Well.
Oh, this person getting money out of the ATM machine. I wonder if I hatchet them. Oh, hatchet! Oh my god! You drop money? Do you?
Nope.
Yes, they did.
They dropped their brains.
Is that 29 cents? I mean
29 cents.
I mean $29.
Zach hatcheted somebody for 29 cents.
$29.
Nice.
$29 richer.
Totally worth it.
Oh, the Sultan does look good. Ah, everything looks good.
Everything's amazing. The interior is awesome. Like the little strip on the front window too.
Oh,
like actually does something.
I
want to
see the interior.
Because like it's blue on the outside, but it's black on the inside.
Oh yeah, look at
so
this.
It is actually a sun visor.
Yeah, this is
awesome.
And
you can see the hood scoop and everything.
Oh, look at
it's
window
really cool.
tint. Holy crap.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
It's really cool.
Yeah, this is awesome. This is nice. Oh, Okay, yep.
I was getting my picture for like a screenshot or something or thumbnail.
Oh, every picture you take in this game is going to look gorgeous.
I know. Wait till you see it nighttime. Nighttime is unbelievable on dirt roads and stuff.
Oh, yeah. It is.
The cinematic cameras don't even look the same, even though they are mostly. Like,
they're totally different.
Yeah.
Depth
different.
Of field just looks amazing, which you can turn off. I don't know if.
Why would you want to?
Yeah,
I don't know.
There's only been a couple times where I've been like, damn, this depth of field. And that's like, you're trying to like look around a corner at for enemies or something. And then next thing you know, it's like depth of field's kind of messed up.
Yeah.
But yeah.
So wait, you guys up here?
Yep.
Yep.
All right, I'm coming. Yeah, that's the thing too. It's like you said yesterday, Bugs, when we were playing for Little. This car sounds and...
The world sounds
are just, they're just new. There's no doubt that
Amazing. They
are new and they're different for everything. Not all the cars sound exactly the same like they used to.
Yeah. Everything
people
is
over
just
here.
So new
we
and
the,
different.
We in the...
Somebody over here. Hello?
We're in the shanty town.
Got an alien hat on.
Does he really? What, a tinfoil
hat? Yeah, he
hat?
Does. Yeah, it's a cool looking hat. Got a gray alien like face on it.
Oh yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah, look how detailed all the stuff is. All the signs.
There's a lady over here. Hello.
Home for all. Where are the homeless landlords? Oh
Jesus.
That's I'm gonna pick up the money.
29 cents.
$27. I'm going to pick up the money. She looked at me rude.
$27.
She looked at you rude.
She was rude.
She has nothing. She lived in a tent and you just shot her in the face.
Are we leaving
now,
this?
Just before that other dude calls the cops or something.
You don't even have a phone. Come on.
Oh, God.
You hit the tornado.
I almost hit him.
That was amazing.
Ooh.
I had to show the first-person shooting capabilities of the game. She was just an unfortunate subject.
No, there it is. Typical Jeff.
Yep. This footage is going to be used in the courtroom to prove that Grand Theft Auto is ruining children's minds or whatever in a murder trial or whatever.
Yeah.
You know it already. Oh, God. There it is. Don't even know where I went.
He wrecked back there already.
I went to avoid you guys, so I didn't hit either of you, and went into the guardrail. And I'm stuck on the guardrail. God dang it. There it is. It's the thing. This thing is not...
Is that everything it's got?
Yeah.
Yeah. This charge is pretty fast. The Dukes. I ran the Dukes.
Stealing the shit out of you.
Yeah, you are.
So much better in first person. My God.
I don't even know where Zach is. Let's wait at the YouTube. Yeah, go to
YouTube. Oh, the dirt and dust on the highway. Oh.
Yeah. Slides across. It's amazeballs.
That is awesome.
That sunset is incredible right here.
Oh, yeah, it is. Look at that. And time is synced, too, which
yes.
is awesome.
Time and weather.
Time and weather.
Time and
synced,
weather
is synced. We gotta show off the dodos again.
Here's the coolest thing about this car.
Brakes are a thing that you have in that car.
Amazing.
Give me your information.
I'll give you my information if you know what I mean.
Motherfucker. Piece of shit.
Oh, this is sick.
Look at this going on over here.
This is sickening,
actually. Hit my car, fucking piece of shit. Give me that 29 cents you picked up for that repairs, bro.
Ow, I'm dead.
Yeah, you're goddamn right. Piece of shit.
That was
a couple bullets in his legs before he disappeared.
Seems legit.
That's what you get. Now you're out there playing with the Gillimasters.
Seems legit.
That's what happens, bro.
Bro?
Hey, I'm just, you know, you damage me. Hey,
you're
a piece of shit. Whoa, where am I? I spun around all backwards.
By the way, on my screen, not even a bullet in my... Ow! Ow!
Did you kill him?
Ow!
Yeah, he's dead.
Dead.
Good. Piece of shit.
He's dead.
I gotta call. Can somebody take me away so I can get a different vehicle that can
take you away? The graveyard.
I can take you to the graveyard.
Seems legit. Doesn't even, not even a sentence.
Oh, look, I picked up $380 from Zach's dead ass.
You do
get
not have
it
access.
Or no?
It belongs to Jeff.
What the hell just happened? You're disappearing and now you're just like...
You gotta change your access, bro.
Remember me, bro?
Is it doing that?
Change your access, bro. Yeah, I remember you, bro. Leave me alone. I'm trying to get in this guy's car.
Yeah, it's on friends. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, we're not friends.
Oh, I forgot you. Oh. Code Zero's breaking up.
Ooh.
Can you get it now?
Nope.
What about now?
There it is.
Yep, crew, for the win.
The floor mats. I saw when I was getting in. The floor mats are there.
For some reason, when you guys first join, you're like, you know, you're red and blue around your circles for crew and friend. And then friend just goes away.
Seems
and now you're just
shit.
Crew.
Bugs just hit you. Or we. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Here, Bugs, let's go to the dirt because it's starting to get night.
Oh, okay.
Behind you.
See window tint.
When you get to a certain place, just stop so I can have enough time to call my mechanic.
Oh, with pleasure. With pleasure. We'll kick you out and with pleasure.
Exactly.
That's a dead end.
Oh, yeah, that is.
Oh!
Oh, shit!
Oh. Me and Jeff.
Well, let's get out. You all right?
Did you flip?
Is the car okay?
Yeah, we rolled.
Oh, there's a little damage in the back.
I got
here,
damage on the left over here.
You got to light out. Oh, hey, look at that.
Oh, yeah, Bugs just wrecked it. Oh,
Jesus. That's the problem.
Oh, my
look
God.
At this this 450 cubic inches supercharged. Then you just stepped in front. There it is.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that floor mat. I can see in there in Ponte. That's awesome.
Oops.
I wonder if I'm far enough away from my vehicle to call. Probably not. But let me see. Oh, God.
Whoa,
you're
bro.
Right.
Oh, God.
You're right.
You're going to have to do it out for now. I can't get up.
Yeah, he just said you're gonna have to do without for now, whatever that means. Ah, sorry. Wrong button.
Look at that.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's get back. Let's get on this road right over here.
That guy in that blue car is a douche. Just saying.
Yeah, he lives in that trailer right there.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Well, he should know these roads better. He's flying off of hills.
It's the fastest route.
One would imagine that to be true.
I want this. I can't see where I am.
There we go. I have a feeling that's going to be a lot of first-person driving.
It's kind
of
disorientating at points.
Now I should be able to get my car.
Dude, I can't see shit. Is something in front of me?
Don't it?
Yeah, me.
Oh, there
I can't see at all. Jesus. Yeah, the Sand King is terrible.
Yeah, you can't see much of it. Oh, shit.
Oh, are you behind me?
Yep.
Seems legit.
Dude, it's the visibility is unbelievably bad. Oh, what the hell was that?
A car?
What am I hitting?
Just ran over a car and then This idiot just rear-ends me and is just like, what's up, bro? Oh, my God.
Oh,
that's what's up. Where'd he go?
Call the police.
Shooting him?
I can't drive that thing. It's so bad.
Please call the police. I'm going to get my rusty rebel.
I love the Sand King, but freak, dude. The interior is so bad on it.
Yeah, it is.
You have literally zero visibility. Oh, hey, look.
Hey, look. Good downloader. Oh, dead loader.
Oh, I got the cops.
There it is.
We need to do some... let's do Losing Stars.
Oh, yeah. We got a
first-person view.
Figure out what to get. I'll get in, though. What do we want to all get into?
Something.
It doesn't matter. Pick something. Don't matter to me.
What's a good... Oh, this looks awesome. What's a good... Overall good four-door vehicle? Or four-person vehicle to get into and do this?
It doesn't matter.
Sedan.
Sedan. All right.
Something with armor, if you have it.
Yep, armor if you have it, bro.
There's the cops. I'm going to look around and see if there's anything. Oh, that's a crap.
That's a crap.
That's a crap.
Where are you at, Zach?
I'm in, over near Trevor's.
I wouldn't answer that.
Why wouldn't you answer that?
Because I see you. Yeah, hide, bro.
Oh, God. I only hear. Oh! Oh, I heard the explosion and it was close.
I expanded the map and I see the plane icon just disappear over Zach's dot and it just says that Jeff died.
Oh, God.
Oh,
all right, let's find something to get into for this.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's a cop. Gotta be something.
I'm really looking forward to LSPDFR.
Yeah, I know.
Amazing.
I think Polecat said he's picking up a PS4 soon.
Oh, he didn't buy one yet?
I don't know if he's gotten one already or if he's gonna get one.
Oh, shit. Oh my God, the bright lights on the back roads at night are legit. This is incredible. Absolutely incredible.
The only thing about having interior view is I want like manual shifting now.
You want to see the shifting and stuff, yeah.
Well, no, I want to manually shift the car.
Oh.
What in the hell are you in? Oh, shit.
I got to figure Dickhead. Out.
What's up, bro?
What's up, bro?
Pull a gun.
Oh, I, dude, can't, bro. I cannot see anything with those lights.
Good. Let's just keep driving. Just keep driving. You piece of shit.
I couldn't see you. I didn't know where your head was. So I just unloaded in there.
Yeah, it was a perfect height. That's amazing. Where are you at, Zach?
On my screen, I couldn't see a thing. Yeah, are you getting a vehicle? Or we don't want Zach to drive, for Christ's sakes. I'll drive. Christ in heaven.
We don't want Jeff to drive.
Yeah.
Go, bro. Oh, I see how it is.
This ought to work, right? Yeah. The Range Rover truck.
Oh, train.
Yeah.
There it
baller.
Goes.
You want to take the baller, the Gallivanter baller?
Oh, yeah. Let's do that. I don't think we've ever.
All right. Let's go pick up Dippy.
Dippy.
Dipshit.
Dippy.
Old Dippy. Dippy doo ba dop.
Dippy doo ba dop.
All right, we're over here at the Sonora.
Yeah, I'm going to be at this intersection. I'm going to be at this intersection. Oh, you want me to come there? All right, that's fine.
Yep, and you're stolen goods there. What the fuck?
Seems legit.
What? We want the cops on us.
Yeah, but not to kill each other.
I didn't know you were doing that already. I got you.
Well, Zach's here. I just shot his tire. I can shoot him in the face.
No, I thought somebody was shooting us, like a police officer or something.
Why both of you have bounties?
Oh, that's good.
Don't act on that, bro.
tempting.
Does this look like this look like a fun victim?
I can't see him.
Shot a taillight out.
I feel short back.
God. Oh my god.
He just wrecked.
I feel short back here.
He's still alive though. He's still alive. Let's get him. Get him, boys. Rile him up. Woo!
I can't see.
Oh, there's Pete. And he's dead.
Oh, and he's dead now.
And we have cops. Oh my god, dude. Just the right side is gone on the headlight.
Looks awesome. Shooting through the back window. This looks
right
amazing.
Side's gone on the what?
No, on the windshield. Only the where you were shooting out, the right side was blown out. The left was still intact.
Oh, that's amazing.
Okay, that's going to be a pain. How are we going to shoot the helicopter?
You can't in first person.
Great.
Can't be done.
Yeah, we experienced that.
Fantastic.
Or I experienced that yesterday when we...
Yeah, we have cops behind us.
That's not going to bode well.
Got more coming up. Oh!
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Bastards. Holy crap.
They are not fucking around, dude.
Where are we?
Oh, this is puke, Cam. What happened?
Oh!
They pitted us?
Deborah.
Jesus.
Deborah.
Yeah, we're good. Oh my god, this car was just going nuts over here.
Deborah.
Which one? That one?
Yeah, in front of us. Look how fast it's going. Oh, shit.
Hold on here.
Super cops.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Here comes another hit. You fuckers.
Is Zach dead?
Keep it moving. Oh. Keep it moving.
Zach looked dead in the backseat for sure.
Yeah.
What the hell was that?
We're still going. Oh, my God. We're going through somebody's lawn.
Oh, God.
Chain link fences.
Shit.
Don't need them.
Helicopters.
Yeah, I know.
Walls.
We're making a break for the highway.
If you get a helicopter,
said misfortune.
If you get helicopters at the right, oh, I just shot into our own roof. A couple times.
Holy shit! I killed that cop. Oh,
did they get our
tire?
Yeah,
they got a tire.
I was like, what happened there? The car just lunged to the right. Oh shit! It's an SUV.
Oh!
I didn't even know it was a cop SUV. I started shooting at it, and then the lights went on.
Where are we? Job's gonna let me trigger on foot.
Yeah, Job's gonna let me trigger on the foot. Kill that dude.
Oh,
I'm trying.
We've got tires out everywhere.
I'm already dead.
Zach's dead.
This isn't.
I'm dead.
This is nuts.
I died.
This is frigging crazy.
It's just you.
It's just me.
Yeah,
it's
just you.
Dead.
Oh,
that did not last too
long. Wow.
I don't even know how many stars we had, though, either.
No, I tried to get a cinematic shot with a cinema camera and...
Lols.
The cinnamon camera.
The cinnamon camera.
And it turned out to be a police SUV. It didn't look like one from afar.
That's amazing.
Amazing.
Look at this cop walking down the street.
Look at this cop on his... Oh, yep. The cop with his flashlight. There it is.
I just stole a Canis. What are you guys in?
Nothing.
Oh,
right here.
Okay,
I'm getting out of this.
I'm hopping in. Oh, there's cigarette butts.
This is the worst vehicle. We figured this out last time. In.
It wasn't that bad, was it?
Yes. It was terrible.
About to find out. The hard way. Brights on.
Oh, that's cool. I can't seem to look behind me in this vehicle.
Oh, that's
I am about 97% useless.
I
back
can
here.
Look behind, but like, it's not very.
If there's anyone to the direct left and right, I can do something about it. That's literally the.
Oh, we got company.
Yeah, I don't know how that cop found us, but he did. That gun's in my way.
Oh,
I can't
gosh.
See anything.
Can I switch the hand?
Amazing. That gun, it gets in my way. I can see a thing.
Can I switch the hand I'm using my gun in?
No.
Nope.
I can't see anything. The two front seats are so big, I can't see out of the front windshield.
Oh, that was something big.
I think we just pushed that rock.
Yeah.
Rock
I don't know
pushers.
What the hell that was.
How come I can look behind me by clicking in, but I can't shoot behind?
That doesn't make sense.
Turn my gun around.
That doesn't make any sense.
No, it doesn't. But we're losing the cops.
Losing stars.
Good. Let's get a vehicle that isn't totally useless.
Sucks. Oh, this is going to hurt. Oh, it was fine.
That's surprising.
We totally jumped that culvert. I was like,
I literally can't see anything back here.
Is there a van back down? A van or anything in here?
Is there a van down by the river?
Let's look.
Oh, no. Gang attack. Get away from the gang attack, Jeff. Drive us so... Oh god, that was.
I saw train tracks for a second.
We're in Gang Attack Land.
That's all I saw.
We're heading over to Dino Diner.
Dino Diner, there it is. We gotta find
a van. There's gotta be cars in Dino Diner parking lot.
No trucks.
It's only a two seater.
Wow.
Let's hatch this one out.
Yeah, fuck this car.
Garbage.
Dino Diner, there it is.
Dino Diner. Get that Dino. Glorious HD.
What is this? Oh, Sultan.
Oh, okay.
Sultan's a swing, baby.
Is that guy pissed?
Yeah. Crap.
You motherfucker.
Go.
What the actual fuck is happening?
You're in a fight with this person.
Get in the fucking Sultan so we can get out of here.
I just got hit by a car.
You're on top of the car.
Oh my god.
Dude, it dragged you forever. I lost my door. That's not, you know.
Oh, that's
not needed or anything.
That wasn't important.
I killed that
person. Oh god, look at this
truck.
The truck looked huge.
Yeah, I know.
It is huge.
Oh.
Yeah, avenge the kill. Oh my god.